I am not doing a genocide run. I can't bring myself to kill them. I will watch someone else do that. I literally can't bring myself to kill everybody I cared for throughout the game. She and her snails. But I'm so happy to see her still. What happened? What do you mean taint your safe if you do a genocide run? What happened? Me. I heard this game has like 7 endings, and I got 2 of them right now. Yeah, even if you delete your save file, the game still recognizes that you played it already. You have to delete both your save file and the INI file. Yeah, and that as well if you want to actually do a true deletion, a true reset. Deleting it from your Steam account is easy though. Just do a cat's clear. Oh crap, I'm gonna fall. Oh wait, I just realized. Can I go through this door now? I still wonder what the hell is this door for? The hell? That door. I want to know how to open that door. I got the key, but it doesn't work for that door. Are you fucking me? What's inside there is what I'm wondering. So I guess it's nothing really worth going for. Married to your sister? Oh wait, that's... Are you serious? I give up. Wait, all those guys I fought down in the lab are now out in the open? Queen fire her? Oh wow. That's kind of sad. I can actually talk to her properly. I'm gonna have to do that with all the rest now. I didn't know there was like conversation with these other people too. Oh wait, that man got talked to those. Oh god. Humans. Well, I can still come back later. Sure, go ahead, X-Ray. Wait, where can I talk to all the enemies that I spared? Oh yeah, I saw that. I saw that link already. I just not looking at it until the tell him I saw it. I saw him link to it already. I just can't talk to him on Skype while I'm doing this. Oh, fluffy buns. King Fluffy Buns.
Moo Moo.
Aww. Wow, really? thought so. Jeez. That's awesome. Let's see if the house is still on fire. Still on fire. What the hell? Like a robotic Michael Jackson. I wonder. Dimension box. There you go. Really? Cause I left the farm. Become a trainer. Done. I believe just. Interesting. Wait, whose room is this? Body she wants to create? Is this that robotic dude's body? And of course these blocks, these books would block my way from coming up to the TV. Does this house belong to the robotic dude? I mean, I see pink and all that. I know he's wearing pink and everything, but is that really his room? I'm surprised that's his room, if that is his bedroom. It's all pink. I'm kind of lost for words. Cause the first thing I thought was maybe it was the fish girl room, but like, she has her own house. But the moment I talk about being a TV show and have your own room, like, no way, really. Holy shit, this one talked. This one talked normal. This one is special. This one right here is special. Can I walk over the egg, crush it? Yep, that one is Bob. And it's special. Oh, someone let her out. I did, it's hard boiled. God, what the hell? Wow, it really did go down in price. That's kind of sad. That means last time I saw it was like 36,000, 3600. Now it's 2200. That's kind of sad. That means I've died a lot of times. A lot of times. I don't know how long I've been playing this game today. Cause that means the video I'm gonna upload to YouTube is gonna be really freaking long. I should have it. It's probably gonna be split down in a couple parts. I'm pretty sure it was 3600 when I checked it. When I went. Eh, well. Doesn't matter now, I finished the game. Thank you. rematch. We never fought. Pet cat. Oh, the two of them are so adorable. Oh god, what the hell? Good night, Garu. Thanks for stopping by. I was supposed to deliver. I could deliver the room service? I didn't know that. Thank you. you get anything special if you got the delivery item, delivery service? Oh jeez, so basically nothing. Say goodbye. Thank you. Unfortunately. Seen the sunset. If a sequel was made, you have to think, how would the real world interact with monsters? If they made a sequel, it would probably involve trying to keep relationship between humans and monsters on a friendly term. I think it's best that it doesn't have a sequel. Leave it as is. Leave it with this happy ending. Because we know their new life is beginning now and there's going to be trouble. Scott, I'm afraid already. Why are you going the wrong direction? I don't know if he has some place to go for real, but that's where I'm choosing. What in the world? K.O. Tammy! Those legs. That plane is so awesome. Final frog it. Mom to teacher. I wonder what happened if you chose that you had to go other places. Fuck. Oh well. It's not that hard. It's doable. night. Considering it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, yep. Or in some people's case, expiry almost 9 in the morning. Is he gonna just leave that on my floor? Yep, she's just leaving that on the floor. So where's that mouse? The one that's been getting teased all throughout the game. She left me cake. The end. Yeah, it was. Leek, is there anything else after this, or this is it? Aww, the doggy. Picture the gang. That would have been nice, but I don't want to leave her. I want to be with her forever. Okay, doggy. Is the game just going to stay like that for the rest of the game? He went to sleep. I guess there really is anything else left. Right? If that's the case, I guess I should close it up. Thanks y'all for coming with me for this long ride. It was a really fun game. I wasn't expecting it to be like this. I was expecting feels from that first boss. Cause I've heard about it, but the rest of the game took me by surprise. Well, you're gonna have to watch the stream, the video stream of it, because I am not redoing that battle. That battle is hilarious as is. Alright. Since there's nothing else, I'm gonna push the button.